Bryce Harper. He's shocked at how hard that one was hit.